บาสุสได้บองโปนะเนี่ยตาบองโปนะครับได้มีบ่มนองจังเราซีขนมวิสัยจอตรอดให้มีบองโปนะครับได้กำปองแต่เราซีขนมวิสัยจอตรอดในเป็นได้ยังใหญ่ปีกาเราซีวันนี้เราเป็นการติ้งเป็นการลุ่มยังไงนั้นเลือกย้อนในประเทศบอลมวยคือนำไปลุ่มจอตรอดตายังเถิดดังไว้ปีเตจุนในเป็นได้ยังดังชิบะเปียเตจนยังงี้ส่วนของการลุกอจนาตรอบแมนเทนมีนปอร์เมียนจีเฉินได้ยังถือดังปัตย์ไงนี่เลือกเยอะปอร์เมียนแผมได้ยังถือดังเปียเตจนจีหึงแชมบัตจึงเตะเต้าหนึ่งบอดปีเสาเซ็งเซ็งได้กรมการเงินบอยมพิพิสากนี้ก็โดยเจริญกับพวกอันวัดหายังตัวบานจุกใจในขนมการลุกอจนาตรอบนั้นคือเมียนหึงแผมยางได้ยังถือกัดปิจานะมุนนึงยึงลุอจนตรอบอเตจนหรือก็หึงแผมยางได้ยังถือดังเปียเตจนมุนนึงยึงลุเพราะไปยึงอัดดังเตยึงนึงลุเปรียวเปรียวให้ขาดไปอัดปิจายหรือก็ลุอัดเซอร์เมียนเป็นสตเพียบหรือก็ลุข้อโกได้อเตจนหึงที่มวยถือดังอัตตาดำไรกาบอเตจนตาก็ถือกาได้ไอ้หรือก็ถือการอาจจะตรอบเพดไอ้นะครับโจจะติงเตะก็จังบานเตะนะครับโจจังบานคอนโดนะครับก็จังบานใดใดเดือดสาวตั้งนะครับจังบานใดทมทมนะครับจังบานนำไหลทูทไลนะครับจังบานใดโดยต้อยปันตายเอาแต่จังอะไรหล่ออะไรจะดามหล่ออย่างไรจังนะครับโจจะใดหล่ออย่างไรจังคือยื้อถือดังปีดำไรกาก็ได้ใช่ปะยื้ออะไรก่อนก็ทั้งจังบานอาจจะตรอบมวยยังนายนอมตุปิตุปีให้เธอสู้ก่อนจะบ้าตาจางบานใดอาจจะตรอบเพศใดเจี๊ยดใดหรือเจี๊ยเตะหรือเจี๊ยคอนโดให้ใบเจี๊ยดใดใดใดเจี๊ยระนาใดทมทมหรือใดต่อยต่อยลมมหรือใดเล้าหรือใดประเภทไหมจังคือยังเธอดังปีดำเรือกายก่อนบานจะบ้าเมื่อตุปีก็จับถ่ายกาจนก้ายังถือสักษาเราวิธีไม่ดังทาตากันจับถ่ายปากกาก้อนเมียนมันโผล่จนก้าออกมาทางเนตติงคลักก็ทักก้อนเมียนจับถ่ายปากกาแต่ดอกเมินดอลลาร์บรรทายยังแต่ได้จนตรอบได้เมียนดำไลหอบเลี้ยนก็ก้อนออกมาติงบานหรือก็ก้อนเมียนลอยหอบเลี้ยนดอลลาร์ดำไปจริงติงอ่ะกันจับทมทมหรือใดทมทมหรืออาจจะตรอบทมทมบรรทายยังแต่ได้ตู้ตู้หรือก็แต่ลุ่ยใดลอยก้อนไม่เถอะก็อดติ้งก็ติ้งจังมันเยอะแต่ทบติ้งอะทมทมไหมคืออดมือคืนวัดตุ้ยตุ้ยตุ้ยตุ้ยจ้ะจังตาอะกันจับถ่ายกาก่อนนั่งต่อมาดำไปยืนเหยียบจอมอะจระตรอบเจดีเจไอ้นั่งเอาตรายชิมวยนั่งกันจับถ่ายกาบก่อนเอาตรายชิมวยนั่งไว้แต่ก่อนเมียนก็น่ายืนเหยียบเลือกคลังเพชรตัวใบเชียจอดตรอบได้ออกปัญหาอะไรก็อาจติงบ้านในผัวลอยก่อนเมียนปันนั่งจังถ่ายสักษาชบาตาก่อนมีกระจับถ่ายกาแมนให้เชียบอดปีศาจคือยืนจุดใกล้ยืนสู้ตรองตรองทำดอกบอลถ่ายกาติงติงใดนั่งตาบอลถ่ายกาใดทัดน้องตุ่มหุ่มกระจับถ่ายกาแมนชัวพยมบัดหรือยืนពួកយើងរកដីនឹងឲ្យថៅជាមួយនឹងកិច្ចផលិការនឹងចំណុចទី3គឺប្រវត្តិទិញរបស់គាត់ប្រសិនបើយើងធ្លាប់ហៅស៊ីជាមួយគាត់ឬក៏ធ្លាប់ទិញលក់ជាមួយគាត់ពី3ដងយើងអាចដឹងពីប្រវត្តិទិញរបស់គាត់បានតែគាត់ទិញមិនអ្នកខ្លះចូលចិត្តសម្បត្តិចិត្តលឿនលឿនអ្នកខ្លះចូលចិត្តទិញដីចេះចូលចិត្តទិញចុះអញ្ចឹងប្រវត្តិទិញជារឿងសំខាន់ណាស់អ្នកខ្លះគឺបានន័យថាអត់សាំញ៉ាំច្រើនអ្នកខ្លះសាំញ៉ាំច្រើនមែនតើអញ្ចឹងយើងត្រូវដឹងពីប្រវត្តិទិញរបស់គាត់តើគាត់មានប្រវត្តិបែបណានៅក្នុងការទិញលក់អចលនទ្រព្យហ្នឹងដើម្បីយើងងាយស្រួលរៀបចំខ្លួនដូចជារៀបចំប្រភេទអចលនទ្រព្យឬត្រូវរៀបចំឯកសារយ៉ាងម៉េចអ្នកខ្លះធូធូឯកសារលម្អលម្អគឺគាត់ទិញអ្នកខ្លះតតែឯកសារម៉ត់ចត់អីយ៉ាងទៅអញ្ចឹងគឺប្រវត្តិទិញសំខាន់មែនតើនៅក្នុងការលក់អចលទ្រព្យយើងត្រូវដឹងពីប្រវត្តិអតិជនចំណុចទី3គឺការសម្រេចចិត្តឬគេហៅ decision making ហ្នឹងប្រសិនបើយើងលក់ចំឲ្យអ្នកហ្នឹងមិនមែនជាអ្នកសម្រេចចិត្តពិតប្រាកដទេគឺទោះបីជាអចលទ្រព្យហ្នឹង ល្អពិសេសយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយក៏ពិបាកក្នុងការលក់ព្រោះគាត់មិនមែនជាអ្នកសម្បត្តិចិត្តគាត់ត្រូវបញ្ជូនទៅម្តងទៀតឬក៏មីណាជាអ្នកសម្បត្តិចិត្តមែនគាត់ហើយប្រសិនបើគាត់អ្នកសម្បត្តិចិត្តគឺយើងងាយស្រួលមែនទែនយើងអាចពន្យល់ពីអត្ថប្រយោជន៍ឬពន្យល់អីទៅដល់គាត់អញ្ចឹងត្រូវសិក្សាច្បាស់តើគាត់ជាអ្នកសម្បត្តិចិត្តឬក៏គាត់មិនមែនជាអ្នកសម្បត្តិចិត្តទេប្រសិនបើគាត់ជាអ្នកសម្រេចចិត្តគឺយើងត្រូវពន្យល់ឲ្យបានច្រើនតែប្រសិនបើគាត់មិនមែនជាអ្នកសម្រេចចិត្តទេក៏យើងនៅពន្យល់ដែរប៉ុន្តែវាអត់អាចទិញលក់ភ្លាមភ្លាមបានព្រោះគាត់ប្រកាសជាត្រូវជួលដំណឹងមកតង់ទៀតទៅវិភាសាទៅអីឬក៏ជួលដំណឹងមកតង់ទៀតអញ្ចឹងអាការជួលដំណឹងទៅមកតង់ទៀតហ្នឹងវាអាចបាត់ព័ត៌មានមួយចំនួនឬក៏អត់អាចសម្រេចបានដែរអញ្ចឹងត្រូវសិក្សាច្បាស់តើគាត់ជាអ្នកសម្រេចចិត្តក្នុងការទិញឬក៏ចំណុចទី4គឺរយៈពេលវិនិយោគចំណុចនេះមិនទី4ទេគឺទី5គឺរយៈពេលវិនិយោគកន្លែងនេះគឺសំខាន់មែនទែនពិសេសដីគឺអចលទ្រព្យឬដីខ្លះហ្នឹងគឺប្រសិនបើវិនិយោគរយៈពេលវែងគឺត្រូវប៉ុន្តែរយៈពេលខ្លីអត់ត្រូវឬដីខ្លះបើវិនិយោគរយៈពេលខ្លីត្រូវប៉ុន្តែទុកវែងក៏អត់ត្រូវដែរតើអត់ត្រូវត្រូវមិនឧមាថាដីខ្លះបើសិនជាយើងទិញភ្លាមលក់ភ្លាមគឺចំណេញភ្លាមមកគឺចំណេញភ្លាមហើយលក់ឆាប់ដាច់ដីខ្លះខ្ញុំមកថតដីដែលជាប់ផ្លូវស្រាប់ហ្នឹងគឺទិញភ្លាមលក់ភ្លាមគឺស្រួលលក់ស្រួលអីហ៎ប៉ុន្តែចំណេញមកម៉ោមហ៎ហើយគឺចំណេញមកហើយទុកយូរក៏អត់ឡើងច្រើនដែរដោយសារតែតំបន់ហ្នឹងវាឡើងកើឬក៏វាជាប់ផ្លូវស្រាប់ឬវាឡើងរួចអស់ហើយប៉ុន្តែអ្នកដែលដែរស្គាល់វិស័យចរន្តទ្រព្យពេលគាត់មកទិញបើសិនឃើញផ្លូវស្រាប់ឯស្រាប់អញ្ចឹងគឺគាត់នឹងទិញភ្លាមអាហ្នឹងគឺវិនិយោគរយៈពេលខ្លីអញ្ចឹងយើងត្រូវរកប្រភេទដីណាសម្រាប់ការវិនិយោគរយៈពេលខ្លីហ្នឹងបើថាទិញភ្លាមចំណេញភ្លាមអញ្ចឹងតើគាត់ទិញពីយើងហ្នឹងគាត់ជាមនុស្សដែលចូលចិត្តវិនិយោគរយៈពេលខ្លីឬវិនិយោគរយៈពេលវែងអញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាគាត់ជាមនុស្សដែលចូលចិត្តទិញហើយលក់ព្រាមវិនិយោគរយៈពេលខ្លីជួនកាលគាត់បកគលឲ្យយើងលក់វិញហ្នឹងគឺរកដីណាដែលងាយស្រួលលក់ដាច់ក្នុងពេលឥឡូវហ្នឹងដើម្បីដាក់ជូនគាត់តែបើសិនជាគាត់ចង់អ្នកដែលចូលចិត្តវិនិយោគរយៈពេលវែងអញ្ចឹងទៅរកដីណាដែលឥឡូវនៅធូរថ្លៃប៉ុន្តែតំបន់ហ្នឹងគេតំបន់អភិវឌ្ឍឬក៏គេនឹងធ្វើផ្លូវកាត់កន្លែងហ្នឹងឲ្យជាដើមឡើយកាត់ដីហ្នឹងឲ្យជាដើមឡើយអញ្ចឹងនៅពេលដែលគេធ្វើផ្លូវអភិវឌ្ឍភ្លាមដែលឡើងថ្លៃប៉ុន្តែបច្ចុប្បន្នហ្នឹងគឺអត់ទាន់មានអីហើយបើសិនបើលក់ឥឡូវក៏ពិបាកលក់ព្រោះតើតអ្នកស្គាល់ច្បាស់ក្នុងតំបន់ហ្នឹងបានគាត់តិចបើអ្នកអត់ស្គាល់ទេគាត់មិនដឹងអត់ឃើញផ្លូវអត់ឃើញអីផងឬក៏អត់ទាន់ឃើញអភិវឌ្ឍអីផងក៏អត់តិចតែយើងត្រូវចឹងថាតំបន់មួយហ្នឹងក្នុងរយៈពេល3ឆ្នាំឬ5ឆ្នាំទៅមុខទៀតនឹងត្រូវបានអភិវឌ្ឍឡើងដែលអាចឡើងថ្លៃច្រើនគុណនឹងច្រើនគុណ2គុណ3គុណ4គុណ5គុណ6គុណ7គុណ8គុណ10អីចឹងទៅអញ្ចឹងក្នុងរយៈពេលវែងអញ្ចឹងយើត្រូវចាក់ដឹងថាតើគាត់ជាមនុស្សដែលចូលចិត្តវិនិយោគរយៈពេលខ្លីឬវិនិយោគរយៈពេលវែងដើម្បីយើងងាយស្រួលរកដីឲ្យត្រូវជាមួយនឹងស្ថានភាពវិនិយោគរបស់គាត់ដូចខ្ញុំបាននិយាយមកអញ្ចឹងនេះគឺជាព័ត៌មាន5ដែលយើងត្រូវដឹងពីអតិជននៅពេលដែលយើងចង់លក់អចលទ្រព្យឲ្យគាត់មានព័ត៌មានជាច្រើនទៀតដែលយើងត្រូវដឹងប៉ុន្តែអរថាខ្ញុំលើកយកចំណុចសំខាន់សំខាន់5ហ្នឹងយកមកចែកជូនបងប្អូនអរគ្នាដែលជាបទពិសោធន៍របស់ក្រុមយើងខ្ញុំដែលតែងតែលក់អចលទ្រព្យទូបីក្នុងសម័យបច្ចុប្បន្នមានវិបត្តិយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយយើងនៅតែអាចទិញលក់អចលទ្រព្យបានធម្មតាយើងទិញយើងលក់យើងទិញលក់បានធម្មតាអរគុណច្រើនសម្រាប់ការតាមដាននៅវីដេអូមេរៀនមួយនេះសង្ឃឹមថាជួយទៅដល់បងប្អូនដែលចូលចិត្តរស់ស៊ីក្នុងវិស័យអចលទ្រព្យក៏ដូចជាមានបំណងនៅក្នុងការរស់ស៊ីក្នុងវិស័យអចលទ្រព្យបើសិនដល់លោកស្រីមានចម្ងល់អីផ្សេងផ្សេងអាចសរសេរនៅក្នុង comment បានអរគុណច្រើនសម្រាប់ការតាមដាននៅវីដេអូមួយនេះអរគុណ